As a quadriplegic, setting up for exercise is extra hard, and especially with the lack of grip. Luckily, I've got these active hands to help me out. Even so, setting up them and moving into position is a tricky task. As you can see here, it takes me several attempts to get into the right position so I can perform the exercise. This is how I adapt to perform.